Welcome back to the channel, everybody. We're going to be going through Mendoza today, with an unsilenced pistol, of course. And about this level, I have to say, there are quite a few guards and quite a few uncomfortable situations. Don Yates is a piece of cake, but for Tamara, we're gonna have to trim the fat around her area. You'll see what I mean in a moment. For now, let's dive in.
That looks clear to me. I'm out. Nothing in the yard. Over.
Message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me get
see that guy?
Huh? Question is,
and welcome to the Yates
Wing. I wouldn't be surprised if he considers
it's
me a threat.
Damnedest.
Huh?
But is he bold enough to defy Edwards?
He'd be a damn fool. But they don't call him cojones for nothing. I need to inform Edwards. Let him know something screwy is going on.
I know how to deal with the light.
Interesting.
Yeah, I'm checking out some weird noise. We'll get back to you, okay?
It was the most charming little village. Almost made it on.
Someone's gonna like Miguel. He's struggling too. Look, I'm not gonna hit him. Just find another torch. Don't care how. Or with a laughing stock.
Yeah, sure. Why mother prefers him, I will never understand.
I take it Edwards told you to chaperone me. Any
Why did you take his offer?
It was time for a change.
Learning the truth about your partner. Harsh. Did you see? I read your ICA profile.
Hey, figure out what that was.
Aye, aye.
What do you believe in, Vidal?
I believe most people need to be led. They want it too much. They've just been brainwashed by liberal humanism to think it's something.
Of Kronstadt. I dare say congratulations are in order.
Evening, senor. Would you care for an aperitif?
Thank you. It's done. Now what?
Now, we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47.